Okay, so this is a vintage Martin automatic fishing reel. What you do is you, on this side, you crank it to tighten, such as, and then, as you can see there, that's the line in there, and you just push this lever, and the line goes. And that's basically how it works right there. Just this lever, and it goes. It's pretty